What's up guys, welcome back to the next 4 decks are going to be revealed here today. Group F, next 4 decks, this is again a huge, quite of a big group. The last 3 groups, by the way, are huge. A lot of big names still need to be revealed, so let's hop right into it. The first deck actually got a lot of votes, and it's an archetype that was already, used in like the previous cross-banlist competition, but this time it's a little bit of a different build, some extra cards compared to previously, and it's Cosmo again, as you see here, but it's more of the Fire King. Well, it's running full on Fire King Island. This is the first place list of YCS Rimini from Alberto Conti from back in 2016, with, I mean, it's very straightforward. Triple Cosmo, triple Call of the Haunted, triple Maxine Maynek, and one of Fire King Island to get your combos started. It's also running the Dark Lady, and I believe that was missing in the list from last year, but again, pretty straightforward, and also side decking and I spell it, I think of it now. So Cosmos back at it again in this year's Cross-Banlist Cup. Next up, we have a huge contender, and it's first of all probably like one of the best decks today in like 2019/2020 format. Master Rule 4, that is, but yeah, Orcust. Orcust enters the Cross-Banlist Cup series, and it's a dangerous pick, but I feel it's about time. Again, the power level of this year's cup is again quite high, similar to last year, but I feel much bigger because of the addition of Master Rule 4 decks. But again, pretty straightforward Orcust, 42 cards and a main, like the small Sky Striker engine, just to get 2 Nightmares on the field, do you know, and yeah, here it is. Nightmare Mermaid is legal, same for Rusty Bardish. I did not miss this card, but again, I definitely, and a lot of people also wanted this card to be featured in the Cross-Balanced Cup series. Rusty Bardish enters the Cross-Balanced Cup as well. So again, feed that, by the way, on all this list, or not all these lists, are definitely welcome, like always. Next up, we again have like, I was a little hesitant to add this, well, not per se this archetype, because it was already featured in last year's Cross-Banlist Cup, but yep, it's here. Masterpiece enters the Cross-Banlist Cup edition, so True Draco again entering Cross-Banlist Cup 2020, but with an extra deck, so no Monarchs, what is it called, Monarchs Erupt, right? So then again, yeah, it's running a couple of Floodgates, it's still a ridiculous deck. Card of Demise, multiple draw cards, very similar list by the way, but now it's also main decking the Amano Iwato and Masterpiece, right? And okay, side decks are legal, so okay, who knows, right? It could trample all of its decks in its group, but who knows, with the side deck being legal, it might not be the case. Who knows? And that's what I wanted to know. So Masterpiece also enters this year's Cross-Balanced Cup. Last but not least, here in Group F, we have a deck that's getting more support here in the upcoming Master Rule 2020 as well. So this will be a deck for the new Master Rule edition, Master Rule 2020/Master Rule 5. So again, the matches will only start when the new Forbidden and Limited list is known for April 1st format, or, well, you know, as soon as the format is legal to play, April 1st, 2020, TCG and/or OCG. The decklist might be changed if we get a new list, but the decklist needs to be legal, so I definitely want to wait with the Master Rule 5 matches. But Madolche entering the Cross-Balanced Cup, they are getting more support with a Saloon, however you want to pronounce it. It's a fantastic card, solves a lot of core problems from Madolche, but yeah, only one red reboot because of the TCG ban list, right? This is not like a regional winning list, again, own made up list, so feedback is always appreciated. So that's pretty much it. The next 4 decks will be revealed tomorrow, and like always, feel free to leave suggestions, feedback from the list shown here today. Okay, guys, that's it. Thanks for watching, feel free to leave a comment or like if you enjoyed the video. Liam signing out. Peace.